Okay, so we're back with SmackDown Shut Your Mouth, and we're on the third week of September. We're going to be on Raw, so let's go ahead and get things started. Okay, so tonight we're going to be in the tag match with Test, and we're going to be going up against Taz and Bubba Ray Dudley. We're supposed to go through another tag match, unfortunately, but don't want to do another tag match, but kind of have to. Alright, so I'm going to be teaming with Test to take on Taz and Bubba Ray Dudley. If Test wasn't in there, it would be an ECW match, but. There we go, let's get things underway. So we're going to go ahead and do this tag match. Hopefully this will be quick and painless. Stay down, Taz. Stay down. Oh, what are you doing in here? You do not need to be in this ring at this given moment in time. They always do that in this game. Always get into the ring where they're not needed. See, I had things right where I wanted it, and he came in and screwed it all up. Come on, man. Really? Get out of the ring. Almost got our finisher. He's in the ring again. Get him out of there, ref. Try and knock him down before I get my finisher. Interrupt this. And he did. That was a rhetorical response. I wasn't being serious there. Had that match won. And where's my tag team partner throughout all this? He could be helping me. Get out of the ring. Come on. And where's my tag partner? He never helps me. None of my tag partners ever freaking help me. Ah, come on. I'm beat. No! Don't you dare tag in. I'm not gonna let you do that. Ah! No, don't! No! That's it, I'm gonna tag him in now. Hope you're happy with the decision you made. Ah! Come here. Ah. What? Come on. Oh my God, stop reversing me.